100,000 times as acute as ours. So we're working on trying to get the dogs to recognize the difference between cancer samples and benign samples. If we successfully scent train a dog, it can make the difference between life and death. Wait, so I get to scent train a dog? That's so cool. I love the enthusiasm, but first,